So, for those of us who like living dangerously, this one's for you.